Part of West Mason Street in Green Bay, it is closed right now after a car hit a power pole. Green Bay police are telling drivers to avoid West Mason from Ashland Avenue to 12th Avenue until about 8 o'clock tonight. Officers say no injuries were reported. WPS is working the scene right now. No word at this point on what caused that crash.